Did you forget your Opay account password and you're wondering how you're going to retrieve your account back? Well, let me show you how you can do that. Click on add money, just click on any of the icons, then come down to forget password. This is it right here, just look at it. Now go ahead and click on this. After clicking on forget password, they're going to send us a code. Okay, that is it right there. I'm just going to open up that message. So they've sent us the SMS. So I'm going to go up and open it up. Okay, this is it. So that's the code. I need to copy that number. See, I want to start with 925. I need to copy that number and put it into the application. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to remove this message by clicking on dismiss. Okay, it's gone. Now I'm going to type in that code that is sent to me into the box right here. So after typing it, you can see verify is now active. It's now green. So just go ahead and click on verify. Then right now, what you're going to do now is you're going to put in your BVN. See, it says here, please enter your BVN information to verify your identity. So remember when you're creating your Opay account, you put in your BVN? Yes, that same BVN number, you're going to type it again into this box right here. So go ahead, get your BVN and type it in. So you can see right here, after typing your BVN, the verify became active. So just go ahead and click on it. Okay, so after clicking on it, we can now type in our new password. We're going to type in the password on the top, then we'll type it again underneath. You can see it says re-enter the password underneath it. Then the one on top says set up a new password. So you're going to go ahead and type in your new password. This time, make sure you write it down so that even if you forget, you can go back and check your notes or anywhere you have written it on. And you can now take it from there and type it into the application so that you always have access into your Opay account. So I'm just going to retype it again underneath here. After doing that, I'm going to, you can see already says password successfully changed, and that's it. Now sometimes you might need to repeat this process again. Sometimes it happens. So I'm just going to type in the password now. After typing it in, okay, so I'm typing it in, then I'm going to sign in. So right now it took me back again. So I'm starting the process again. Sometimes it does this. I think maybe it's an error from the application or from them, or it's just a security measure. I'm not sure. So sometimes you might need to repeat the process again. So that's what I'm going to do. Okay, so after you're done repeating the same process, immediately you're done with the BVN and you click on verify, continue, it's going to sign you in. So right now I have access back into my account. You can see my name up there, and that is really good. So that is how you can change your password for your Opay account if you forget it. Subscribe for more videos like this.